I think that, so this I'm not answering as AMFI director.
No, as Motilal Oswal, yes. I'll come to AMFI director later.
No, I say, I mean, what, see, on the first question that you asked me, there is 100% alignment.
So there's conflict of interest.
No. When I was sitting there and he said that I'm talking as AMFI director, then I kind of, but yeah, I mean, I'm proud of being part of AMFI director. And the first thing which I answered to you, I think I have 100% alignment irrespective of which hat. Which I am wearing. But I think, you know, when AMCs are supposed to aid advisor alpha, then I think the industry has a big role to play. I think the first role is to, I have said this before on this forum, first is not to give market views. Mm. I think the biggest damage we cause to the advisor fraternity is by consistently giving our views on the market. I think we should totally desist giving views on the market. Because giving views on the market actually confuses, you know, and whatever view I may give is not relevant for most of the people who are there. And the second is, you know, the kind of products that we create. I think the products that we create sometimes are, we position our products as if they are the be all and the end all. If I may use a bit of Hindi, we speak like a, matlab ye Ramban ilaj hai, matlab isse sab khatam ho jayega isse. So that I think we have to be very careful about, because, you know, like if an advisor is doing a really sincere job about putting his head down and managing his client's allocation, and then some guy comes and says, "Abhi 1st July ko GST aayega, to ye fund mein to dalne ka hai." What has GST got to do? I mean, and you know, on 1st of July, we can't be planning for GST and, you know, those kind of things. So we have to stick to what the slotting or the positioning of the product is. And we should ensure that we do our best to avoid distractions. I think the only role that asset management companies can play in aiding advisor alpha is to ensure that we don't distract people. That is the biggest.